Sounds like it's so beautiful that you think it was something else.
There's sea urchins on it.
Yeah, there's sea urchins. Here at Ungulus.
Oh, my gosh.
Isn't that cool?
That's beautiful.
Is it true?
Yay, Brian.
That pickleballs used to have tethers on them?
Pickleball paddles did,
paddles?
Yeah.
Oh,
I got it.
Oh, we got Lululemon.
Lululemon.
Am I supposed to do something with this?
No, that's it.
You're not to lose it. That's the first thing.
Yeah,
oh.
That's number one.
They have green hairbands.
To say thank you to you guys too, because most of you know that 7 years ago I retired from coaching and I stopped coaching because I was sick of the business of coaching. And last 7 years, especially through COVID, I realized that I miss it. Mm-hmm. And I wanted to start doing it again, but I only wanted to do it a little bit, an hour a day, and it turned into to be the best hour of my day. And it's mm-hmm. worth getting up every morning. We can do some more of it. So.
Yay! I also thank you to you, Angela, for organizing.
I want everybody to understand that the chemistry that this group has starts with Angela.
Yeah.
She handpicked everybody. There are lots of people who want to be in this group that haven't got through the Ungula door.
So I have this waitlist?
Oh, yeah.
Well, there is a waitlist.
And,